how you feeling? Bet you fucking are. Okay. I drop a bomb on your house, I'll kick me in the door. I put your motherfucking mama on the cohort floor. I put my nine to her head to let her know. And when it's your time to go, I'll let you know. You know, there ain't nothing to prove from the set you claim. From your $2 shoes to your $1 neck. I'm realer than real because they call me the real. And I'll make your stupid ass motherfucking blood spill. If a motherfucker have to catch your ass while you're tying your shoes, I give a fuck. Grab you or American as you. So fuck you and fuck your motherfucking friends too. I'll put you all in a box. I'll have you running around town looking for a bigger box to bury you all. You and your friends from the beginning to the motherfucking end. I am the hardest, sickest, craziest motherfucker ever, ever, ever to dethrone the motherfucker. Thought he had it fucking going on. Because I'm sicker than the average of the other MC. Because other MCs try to imitate a real MC like me. You really can't really spit because you have other motherfuckers writing shit. I can't even hear the beats that are flowing through my mind. But I'm spitting anyway, leaving you on your behind. Stuck in the dust, slow like rust. Fucked up and ducked up and ducked up and duct taped to the fucking flow like you don't know. And so as I go to the other space and time in the back side of your mind, I'm so divine as I spit. You shit on yourself, break down yourself. Wanna give up your wealth, break yourself down to very, 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 very compound that you're built on as you suck on what everyone else would call my fucking phone as you try to decipher my fucking cipher. As I spit, you know I am the viper. I got poison that you ever never had in your vein, creeping up your goddamn brain, so I stain the thoughts that you fucking have on the other side of your mind. As I leave you blind, pull up your pants, show your damn behind. Hold on, can't even hear that. Hey, stop, I can't even hear this. I can't even hear this. It's like a pounding in my motherfucking ear. Telling me I gotta scream now, just so it won't, you know. Hand it to me. Fucking ain't right. Put it down. Is this it? I'm trying to produce a fucking hit here, and my goddamn drink is not right. Mr. S, get in here. These motherfuckers don't have my shit right. Mr. S, could you have somebody bring in a Pepsi or a Coke? How you gonna let them give you some off-brand shit, Mr. S? We're behind deadline. I'm supposed to be doing this, but I can't come in here blank like this. I need to get my drink on. This is bullshit. I'm a fucking artist up in this bitch.
then you fuckers come to me, then you wanna shoot. Bang, bang goes the gun, but I won't run. I will stab in the wind, just for fun. I'm gonna hold this drink, fuck you, son. I'm trying to prove that I'm more than number one. I'm Nero, the hero of the motherfucking hour. You can put me in a round, I'll sprout like a flower. Anybody in my way, I'll fucking devour. Minute after minute, time after time, hour after hour, I come blowing with my motherfucking army troops. Me talking in my big black boots. Motherfuckers think I am tripping, I'm the man. Wearing my Doc Martens, walking through the sand. I think I'm tripping. You think I'm tripping, but I'm motherfucking slipping. The service here is so fucked up, I had to pour my own drink in this goddamn cup. So why must I blow up on the microphone set? You ain't heard me, bitch, cause I ain't heard yet. I ain't heard yet. You hear my song with static. You can't stand it, cling me, so I cling me with my mind as I brain you. You can't know that I'm gonna fucking stay you. You wipe your pants and your boo-boo, but you don't know my soul is not through. I'm trying to back up, they told me I get feedback. I mess with the bus, probably cause I'm black. I don't know how to act. I don't know how to act, probably cause it's been 6 years since I smoked crack. I don't know why I'm fucking tripping, cause my veins ain't got nothing in them. So I'm convinced to my skin, you can't feel me as I dance. Got you in the jam, pull up your goddamn pants and wiggle and jiggle through the step I speak. I'm spitting my shit, cause I'm more than legit. I need you to drink my drink, but I promise you I bust. I don't wanna cuss, but I fucking make a fuss. Every time I grab the fucking microphone, I bam. Goddamn, man, I'm not trying to jam. So I got this fucking voice, and I'm moving smooth it. I'm grooving with it, I'm moving with it. Ooh, you're grooving to it. You're grooving, I mean you're grooving, you're spitting. Pull up your pants, I smell from your shit. You pull up your shit, you pull up your shit. I'm a straight man, fool, I don't want to see your dick. I'm so cool, that I make you cold. I'm so hot, I burn you, you get old. I'm so this, and I'm so that. And I'm thinking of all of that because I'm fucking black. Nah, that's a fucking metaphor for bad. Good, bad, bad, I make it go mad. I'm speaking a riddle, you have to write it down. And when you write it down, you find out I'm just trying to clown. I got your mind mixed up and twisted, went through a maze. In your face, how I fucking phrase everything I phrase just to get my point out. The sentence can kiss my ass. Coming from my mouth, I had my fucking drink on order. Fuck you, motherfucker, thanks to your daughter. I gave her my autograph. Should I need a blood bath? Need a blood bath? Motherfucker, my cap. I can't even fucking operate. I wanna drink bad. It makes me mad, but it's okay. It's okay, it's okay. As I make the beat play, fade the crowd away. I fucked up, but it's alright. I'm talking about the drink, it could be stronger. But that's the free show for tonight. It took 9 hours to get one song done today. Studio.